It's important to remember patients die from heart failure for two reasons. They either have a weak heart or they have electrical instability.
When do you think a stem cell will move from clinical trials to clinical use?
It's quite clear that when we deliver stem cells to the heart, they release factors into the heart tissue that allow cardiac myocytes, the heart cells, to survive the heart attack, grow new blood vessels, minimize the dilation of the heart, and ultimately lead to improved heart functions.